I think this is on my toes. Hey guys, it's still Friday. And Friday, and we've already did a Friday face. And now I'm going to be doing my skincare declutter and decluttering some of my skincare. I'm looking for expiration dates to see what is expired to get rid of, because I know skincare does eventually go bad, I'm sure. And also got some in packages I'm going to open up. I'm going to write down 2021 on here. And if I notice that I haven't used it by the end of 2022, then I'm going to declutter it and give it the products to my stepdaughter and see if she uses them, if she wants some of them for her, or give some to her mother-in-law. I mean, not her, well, her mother-in-law, or she can give it to her mother. So, let's get with it. And I have a lot here in packaging, some that has new that hasn't been opened, and there's some that they're just new, haven't been opened. And I've got skincare products out now that I am using that's in my Mother's Day project pan, but some that I have out now that I'm actually using that wasn't in a project pan. This at one time was in a project pan. It is coconut oil. And this coconut oil is really, really oily. So I'm actually going to get rid of this one because it wasn't that oily when I bought it. It was more like a lotion form, but this is too oily. So I started here. A bag of the real attractive. It's coconutty oily, and I'm not going to use it that oily. I think it's bad. I've had it for a very long time. But in here, I've done went through, and I got rid of two lotions. This, gingerbread one. Oh my god, does it stink so bad. So I'm going to put this bag right beside me down here. And every time I go to get rid of something, I will throw it in there. We have this little one here. This is the Estee Lauder Reviving Supplement Brightening. Little cream. I got it as a sample. I've used this before and I have this before. And it is something I could have stuck in my sample, but I didn't want to. So I'm throwing that away, and this is what it looks like. I'm going to post on, I'm going to put on here, 2021. On most of my products, I'm going to put 2021 on them because, like I said, if they're here at the end of 2022, I will be decluttering them if they don't get used. This video will be kind of long. This is a L'Oreal Collagen Moisturizer Filler Cucumber Hydrant. I just bought this not too long ago. And I'm actually going to put 2021 on the lid, like so, showing that I did buy this year. This is a this year, so it's going to stay. I have the Soap and Glory, the Righteous Butter, which is actually, says 24 months on here. I've had it longer than 24 months. I can tell you that. But it still smells good. And it doesn't smell bad, so I'm going to put 2021, but I'm actually going to put this in my bathroom. Bathroom, because it is a Righteous Butter cream, so I can use it after I take baths. Then I have this one here, which is one of my favorite, Global Beauty Care, and it's collagen. I'm going to put 2021 on that one. It's not an old one. And this one is one I recently got from a friend, the Crepe Array It's still new in the package. So it's still good. So on here, I'm going to put 2021 on the bottle. I did recently was talking to my husband, too, about getting another bottle of this. So I would have an extra one. He said, we will see. Give me a second. Somebody is knocking at my front door, and I will be right back. Maybe the mailman with one of my packages. Sorry about that. I had a knock at the door, and it was nobody important. My next one is this Equalized Beauty Nighttime Firming Cream. It's a night cream that my friend gave me. Get out of there. No, go. Where's that toy I gave you? I had a hand cream that was in shape of a big strawberry. Ooh, did that hand cream sting? And I didn't even open it or use it. Get out of there. So anyway, it looks like this. I'm going to basically throw the box away. And right on here, 2021. Because some of the stuff that she gave me is new. And I know it's like expires and has keep so many months or whatever. But I just want to check it out. I have this AHA Aqua Rose AHA Skin Toner. And it is by Metal Health. I bought this last year, so I know it's still pretty good. So it says 13 months. I bought this in December, so January, February, March, April, May, June. I've only had it 6 months, so I need to start using this. And I will put on here 2021. Doesn't matter where I put it or how I put it, but it's going to go like that. Now, this is another moisturizer toner, exfoliating moisturizer toner. I believe this was step two of a kit that I bought. And I do want to get some of these kits. I might get some of these kits when I start doing my giveaway for next year. I'm trying to see. It says it lasts up for 12 months. I've had this longer than 12 months. I know. Oh my god, no. Okay, that one's got to go. If you don't use it within 12 months, it's spoiled. Alright, of course I have my e.l.f. Get out of there! Keep your balance toner. I have not used this yet. So, I'm going to put it back here. 2021. That's another toner. Then, of course, I have my Wet n Wild one I got this year for Mother's Day. I'm debating whether to declutter this because it's for dry. It's for oily skin to make your skin dry. But I think I'll keep it. And I'll go ahead. I'm going to keep it and I'll go ahead and use it. I've been using it for a little bit, but it really, I hate putting it on my skin, but I'll keep that as well. This is Essentials, Cleaning Clear Essentials, this cleaning agent, oil free, zirconic acid, acne method, treats, and helps prevent pimples. I bought this for myself. I've had this a very, very long time. I'm telling you, I've had this ever since I started my makeup collection. You can smell the acid in it. In the medication. This is step two. I've had this for a while. I'm going to go ahead and put the 2021 on it, even though I've had it a long time and I should get rid of it. Actually, I think I should. I did use it a couple times. But I'm going to put 2021 on it, and then I'm going to, like, use it again. I'm going to put 2021 on it. I'm going to use it to see if it irritates my face. And I think I'm going to use it with cotton balls. Like, I have the Olay I'm using, so I'll probably, after the Olay, I'll switch that one. Because the Olay's a toner, and I'll use that too and see if it irritates my skin. If it irritates my skin, I will get rid of it. I have two of these here. These are the, these are the Crepe Erase. I got more Crepe Erase. These are little creepy racings, and these, okay, this one, do not swallow these are not pills to swallow. I don't really know how to use these things. I think, if I'm not mistaken, you, like, break this piece off, and then you squeeze this, and it goes on your face. I believe that's how you do it. I have to ask my friend. Okay, my friend, I know you watch my videos. The ones that you, this is 4-in-1, this is under eye renewal. Am I right? Break it off and squeeze it under your eyes to see if it works. If so, I'm going to put 2021 on these. Hush! Sorry about that hushing part. My dog is barking. Let me see. I know my cousin's supposed to be coming by. My next product is, I got two of the same thing. This is the Olay mask. And this is the overnight gel mask with vitamin E and hydration. Oh, sorry, I'm like way over here where you can't see it. They're face masks. All right, so I will definitely be using these. I might even use one of these tonight and put it on my face. This is mask, overnight gel mask with vitamin C for skin brightening. These are something definitely I'll still keep them in my skincare drawer for the time being, but actually, no, I'm not going to, yeah, I have so many face masks as it is, but I'm going to put on the lids 2021. I'm going to put on here. Oh, looking for my marker. Sorry about a long video. And I'm going to, like, I just don't, when somebody gives me something, I talk about it, but I don't put, some people I know, they don't care if I use their name, but the person that sent me these and that skincare product, I really don't know if she wants her name mentioned in any of my videos, but she knows who she is, and she's a really good friend, and I love her to death. If anything happened to her, I'd probably be upset. So, I did have a friend at one time on Facebook post something about cancer, and the same thing my cousin posted, and I'm like, don't tell me you got cancer. And I thought she had cancer, and I thought my cousin thought, and I knew my cousin didn't have it. But she goes, no, I don't have cancer, it's just, I want to see how many people listen, follow, and, oh my god, don't ever scare me like that. This is Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair. I'm going to throw the box in the trash, of course. This is like a little serum thing, I'm assuming, so it's going to be hard to put 2021 on that one, huh? My dog, like, wants to get in my bag of trash. Let's see if I can go here. There, I wrote 2021. If you go on Facebook and on Instagram and you click on some of these products, the names and look them up and you subscribe to them, they will definitely send you little samples. That's how I get mine. Now I have a big bottle and a little bottle of this. This is the Olay Advanced Hydrating Beauty Fuel Lotion for your face. So you have this one and this one. They're both original. I do have one that I use all the time. And it's in my makeup collection because I use it for face, as you know, face primer. But it really helps my face. It hydrates my face really good. It doesn't always keep my makeup on all day long, but at least it keeps it on for 4 hours. And it, my face is soft, like a baby's bottle, and my face is like really, really good and hydrating. And I love it. Okay, y'all know I got the Hydration Turbo Booster Hydration Protein with B5 by Philosophy. I'm not taking this out of the box, but I'm keeping it, and I'm not going to write on the package. But I got this year, so I'm putting 2021. It is one I got this year. I am using this one for crow's feet. You have to use it like every day, and I don't like every day use it. So I use it, and I haven't used it in a while, so. Because I've had other things that is better. This is the Olay Night of Olay Firming Night Cream. I have one in my bathroom I'm using now. It's brand new. And then I have another one that's brand new that I think it's a nighttime one as well. And I'm giving it to my stepdaughter. So so she can put it on her face as well and make her face look beautiful. Just like that. So it helps to put a date that you bought the product. If you buy a new product, it doesn't hurt to put 2021, the year you bought it. Even if you're going through your skincare products and you're decluttering some that you've had for a very long time, the ones you keep, put the year on it so you know you've had it since 2021 and it needs to be taken away. Because when you don't do that, you don't know. I've had this for 13 years, you know? If it's 2021, I've had this since 2021, and now it's 2025, and I need to get rid of it, you know? Okay. I am obsessed, and my husband does it too, with Pond's. Now, I had a big, huge jar of this Pond's. My husband bought it for me. He was at his work, and he knows how much I love Pond's, and he bought the formula. I'm like, these are cheap at Family Dollar. This is very generous anti-aging cream. Now, I have not, guarantee me, I have not used any of these. They're still closed up. I've had them for a while. I don't really want to get rid of them, but I need to use them. So, and I'm going to keep these in my makeup collection. This one here is the same thing with Generous Anti-Wrinkle Cream. And I definitely want to keep these. This one, none of these has been opened and none of them have been used. If they've been closed and you haven't used them, just like with this one as well. This one is creams. This is a nurturing moisturizer cream. So, and I want to keep these and use them as well. This is also one of my favorites. My husband knows I love the Nazima Ultimate Clear Anti-Blemish Patch. I have not even opened or used these. And he knows I love them. And one day, when I put these in the shopping cart, you said you weren't getting makeup. I said, that's not makeup. That's anti-blemish pads. He said, what's that for? I said, well, I keep it on my vanity, and I do my whole face before I put on my makeup. I do my face with it, and it works. And he goes, really? And I said, yeah. And I even got my stepdaughter using these at one time. And I was and now I want to talk to my son-in-law when they do come over, and I'm going to tell him, you need to buy Bree some of these. Because they work wonders for her face. They're anti-blemish pads. She only needs one a day. And she can do her face in the morning when she gets up, or she can do it at nighttime when she goes to bed. Because it's wonders. And then I have this right here. It's Peridermal Rapid Reduction Serum Under Eyes Wrinkles. And I'm going to keep this. I'm keeping more skincare than I'm getting rid of skincare, but it's alright. I have this. Now, this is this is Revitalift, L'Oreal Revitalift Eye. I have not used it. It's still new. And I have not used it yet, but it's for like under the eye. I just want to shake it to make sure you can't, you know. I told my husband, somewhere in here I have a basket, I think over there. And what I want with the basket is, I want to put it on my dresser, and I want to put some skincare products in the basket that I can use every night. So I'm thinking about that. This is an Olay Eye, definitely eye roller, and I have not used this yet either, but it has that on it, so to do it under the eyes. Because I have so many under eye products. Oh, it just snips. I thought it turned. I have so many under eye products and eye products. I definitely need to. I have another one of these somewhere. In Mother's Day Project Fan. This is the Olay Regenerous Retinol 24. This one's a new one. I have one that my friend gave me. And she gave me that one and the other one. I'm using the other one. This is the Olay Regenerous Micro Sculpting Eye Twirl. It is something I definitely cannot wait to use. And of course, my husband says, how much of this are you going to keep and use? I don't know. I've been wanting to buy this, and I've been having coupons for it. My friend gave me this one, too. This Olay Regenerous Micro Boost Complete, and it's actually fragrance-free. So, I have one more product that I got, and it is one that I got for my anniversary. My husband bought me. That is Garnier Green Labs Brightening Serum Cream. With vitamin C and pineapple in it, dull and uneven skin, vegan. It's a vegan formula. So it seems like a lot of skincare is going vegan now. Vegan might be good for your face. Who knows? And this is what it looks like. I've had a coupon for this so many times. I've been wanting to buy it. I was going to buy it. I never did. And now my husband saw it, you know, paid $7.99. You did use a coupon. $7.99, you used a coupon. I think you had like $3 off. So if you go $7.99, you get $3 off. I think I paid like $4.99 for it. So that's not bad. Something like that. It's a serum, a cream, a sunscreen, all in one, light wise, formula. I have not opened or used this. I'm not going to, but I am going to put the date. I'm trying to find a skincare product that I am absolutely 100% in love with. And as my husband would say, it has to be the high end, right? This is one I do like. I don't know if y'all see a difference, but I see a difference in my chin. It's like my chin is lifting up because I put it on my chin and my neck. I feel like on my chest and like right up in here, I had a lot of crinkles and wrinkles, and I feel like it's going away, and the ones on my elbows are gone. And I'm constantly, as you can tell, I'm constantly using this. My friend gave me this as well. I only took a little bit. I put it in my hand, put a little over here, put some in this hand, a little over here. I rub my hands together, and I go like this with one arm, and it gets all over the arm. And the hands, it makes my hands soft. My husband says this stuff makes my hands soft. I told him, and then I go like this. And like I told him, I said, we need to get another bottle of it. And bottle of it, and we can keep one beside the bed. He said, no, I don't want it beside the bed. He said, you have to. I said, I use the one in the bedroom. Every morning before I do my makeup, I usually put it on my neck, my chin. And my hands, I had made a mistake of putting it on and in, and it's not so good. That is my skincare declutter video. For those who are new to my channel, I want to give you a big air welcome hug. Be careful, don't get the COVID. Don't get the vaccine if you don't want the COVID. And until next time, I love you guys and hope y'all have a wonderful, blessed Friday. Until next time. Bye, guys.